Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak then. Very well, then take them. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Thank you.
thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale, so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold one day. That's why.
Be forewarned, eager Ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have. Leave us be, sweep all thought.
Fluttering once again. Not enough blood yet, Shade. My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Frida. What stops thine ears? Please, my flail. Right away. Bring Frida to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
Quivering at misguided ash. Please, avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then take nourishment. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Your head square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last, but here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-armed hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-armed hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. Close the Age of Fire. All lands meet at the end of the earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. Mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. Horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. At the close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the earth. Great kingdoms, and that's why I'm so... This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop it, far below from that horrible. Keep your marbles intact, love. At least until I lose mine.
look at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag. Call me Lap. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see. Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. Not even my own blessed name. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, that's the long and short of it. So if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on, what else can I say? I'm a bloody hollow, for heaven's sake. Well, so if I come on.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the taken. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah.
Ashen One.
Welcome home, Ash. Speak very well. Then take them. Guide thee.
I know who you are. Great to see you still in one piece. I can see why they call this the dreg heap at the world's end. Mangled remnants from every age and every land. It actually sort of lends credence to the old rumors that the ringed city rests below it all. Don't mind me. You needn't worry yourself with this nonsense. I just wanted to tell someone. And I'm sick of old Humpty. I should stay quiet. Wait. I'll make it up to you. by letting you in on a secret of sorts. Past here, you'll find the remains of a giant earthen tower, half submerged in a poisonous swamp. Not a very nice place to visit. Only, there's precious treasure in the thick of the swamp. I didn't have any use for it, you see. So, sorry, I left the whole package behind. If I get the chance, I could go fetch it for you. But if that's too long to wait, go nab it for yourself. I know who you are. A righteous warrior. Yes? With a solemn duty to boot. Well, grab that treasure. That's as good a duty as any. Past here, you'll find the remains. No, if I get iron, well,